resultatet som vi skal først høre nå, en premiere, verdens premiere, er et verk som da har fått titlen Code Oslo 210821. Det er altså den dagen I dag, og da det bare for meg å ønske god fornøyelse. Takk for oppmerksomheten.
joy does the life destroy. But he who kisses the joy as it flies lives in eternity's sunrise. Thank you.
piece is called Immigrated Code. So Mirza, look at all, both immigration and the code chart.
Thank you. Thank you. remind you for the rest of the roadmap. Stefan is a long-time friend of mine. He has been traveling with me on tour.
You were also in Syria. Yes, we have been in Syria together.
And he is from what's the lake called again?
Lake of Constance.
Constance. Mm-hmm. And we met in Germany. And the next composer is Norwegian. He already got his master diploma when he was 23. So now I moved on. He is in Linz, in Austria, studying right now. Åsmund Persson Ødegaard. Because we had an Austrian guest teacher, Carola Rauthaupt, which caught his interest. So now he moved there. Migration. And after that, we are going back to Norway to two former students of mine, Holger Nikolaisen and Magnus Murphy Rosen. Explains where all the numbers come from, because that's something we have been really interested in. And I love this thing when letters and numbers become beautiful music. It's quite an obstacle. So you have your Enigma machines and your Morse code ready for this, the last section. After the Norwegian thing, we go to Italy. Where are you? There you are. But not quite Italy. Colombia. So we've more or less covered the world now. Except for Australia, everything is poison there, so.
But I need an iPad.
You need an iPad? I'm so afraid because I lost it outside, so. Are you sure you need it?
Yes.
Can I have it back after?
Of course.
Okay.
Let's see where it migrates.
Nuremberg session, you have Øyvind Solheim. On trombones, the composer, Magnus Murphy Olsson. And over the top.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.